What up, YouTube? Everybody's favorite Mexican Christian. Everyone's favorite Mexican American Renee. And it's your boy. We are in the West Coast Plaza. West Coast. West Covina Plaza. And gonna help Lauren, part one half of America's favorite couple, pick out some things for Josiah. Cause this is Josiah's last home game.
Hey, shout out to Josiah, bro.
Yeah, bro.
Shout out to that man.
Yep.
Peace.
So we are on our way to help her pick out some things real quick. She's getting him a little basket, you know.
Bro, it smells like cinnamon right now.
That smells amazing.
It smells great. Where's this place at?
Oh, it's below us. That's the pretzel spot. Hey, just jump down, Christian. Just jump down. That would be some great ass vlog footage of you jumping down. Hey, that shit would get hits on YouTube, bro. But yeah, so we're on our way to Lids, and then we'll see if we can find her anything good. Check you guys out in a bit. Man, look at that. People over here cashing out. I didn't cash out nothing because the way my bank account's set up. So yeah, they cashed out. They're looking at shit now. You crashed out today a little bit.
A little bit, bro.
Just a little bit, a little bit. Oh, this is real.
So you know how hard it is.
That's fun.
It's fun though.
That's ill. That's ill. Those are all ill. Oh, sticks. That one's really dope. These are all dope as hell.
Super cheap.
Yeah, they're pretty cheap.
That's super dope.
That's pretty cool.
Christian cashed out today too, even more so. Shout out to you.
How much is this? I'll buy this
right now. Asco. Excuse me.
How much is are these?
I don't know on the big pieces. I know on all the small stuff.
You about to get some dog house. About to fuck this all types of ways up. Shout out to the bros again. Let's go get some food. Then we're gonna hold the Josiah's game. So we'll peep y'all real quick.
Hey, you been walking the whole time?
I didn't want to run because I was like, fuck.
Yeesh, that's what Nen's eating. That's what Christian is eating. I got the bratwurst with the fries.
Big Daddy Mark eating that.
Let's fuck this up.
Thank you, Lauren.
Hi, how you doing?
Doing well. Thank you, Mark.
Good to see you.
As you can tell, we're here at California Adventure right now. You know, it's just another Disney night with America's favorite couple, Lauren and Josiah. We're gonna be on our way to California Screaming right now. We're gonna watch World of Color. It's gonna be Josiah's first time watching World of Color.
Hey, and Lauren's, right?
We're gonna not get ran over by this car. So right now we're gonna head over to California Screaming and we'll catch you guys over there. So we just got off of California Screaming. That ride's always fun. I don't care how many times I ride that shit. And then we're gonna go and
we could have done this.
Look at our picture, wherever it is. Down the bottom. Oh, I see me right there. There's us right here.
Aww, nice smile.
My tongue's just out.
Look at, look at me, Brad.
Jesus. All right, let's go.
Like a bird.
Did it work? Brad, look at how perfect that was.
All right, we're gonna head over to Midway Mania and see if we can get in real quick. Shout out to. I'm buying these hats.
Crap!
I'm sure a lot of people buy those pictures. Excuse me, bro. Yeah, I think a lot of people buy those pictures because, really? Like, when you have kids.
That's true.
So, yeah, we're heading to Midway Mania right now, so. Shout out to this Ferris wheel with the dolphins and the fishes.
No, I haven't.
Right now, we're at Toy Story Midway Mania. Out here about to hand Lauren some L's because she swears she's going to win. She swears she's gonna win. She don't know I'm undefeated at this game. It's my shit right here.
I won.
You're gonna win?
Yeah.
Yeah? She's mighty confident. Just like it has a. Do you think you're gonna win? I'm gonna have best in the car. I promise you.
Last one.
I promise you. I'm gonna win this game. We'll see. Watch. I'll get you guys in right at the end of it where it says me going. Your boy got best in the vehicle. Just so you see it, best in the vehicle, 194,000. That's your boy. I told them they ain't fucking with me, man. I'm playing by myself. They on the other side of this car. I'm undefeated at this game. I haven't lost at it. Anybody want to challenge that? Challenge me at it. You're more than welcome to. You got an annual pass. Rock with your boy. But I told them they were gonna win. So right after this, we are going to be at World of Color. World of Color should be starting real soon. And yeah, man, I'll see you guys over there. They're pretty good too. I got 36% accuracy. They ain't rocking with me. We're here with the losers of the game right here. You know, only one guy can be Usain Bolt. Everybody else has gotta be somebody else. So, you know, I appreciate you guys for showing up, but you know, I'm undefeated. You can't fuck with me. Rocking the World of Color right now, so we'll see you guys over there. We're in Disneyland now. What'd you think of World of Color?
It was pretty tight.
I think it's my favorite show here, in my opinion. You like World of Color?
What?
You like World of Color? Where are you going?
What?
You're on this side?
Oh,
I said, did you like World of Color?
Yes, I loved it.
Yeah, that show's the best. We were walking to Big Thunder Mountain. That's the last thing we're gonna ride for the day. Take us like 5 minutes to get over there. Got like 15. So we're good. Shout out to everybody. Merry early Christmas. After this, we're gonna hit up my restaurant, Roy's. Grab a little bite to eat real quick and then head on home. But yeah, man, hope you guys are having a good day. Catch you guys at Big Thunder Mountain.
On behalf of all our cast members, we'd like to thank you for joining us.
We are at Universal Studios.
Once in your car, please be sure to buckle up and have a happy and safe journey home.
That's her recommendation.
Ladies and gentlemen, as we make our final approach to the Mickey Friends Park Structure, car 1L stops, please remain seated with all hands firmly planted inside the tram until the tram has got the way full and complete stop. And I'm indicating safe exit to the driver's left-hand side and the driver's left-hand side only.
Josiah's 2 for 2 on places he's recommended to take for us to eat.
Please use the crosswalk. So,
let's see, Lauren's like food credentials are in the air right now. We're gonna find out if she loses them or not.
I trust them.
Shut up.
I trust them.
Oh my god. You're turning into America's worst couple in like the quickest amount of time. I have a hard time looking at it. It's hard to not look at this.
I know, it's like, yeah, I look
because you always want to look
at it. And then you watch it, you're like, man, I look retarded.
Yeah, it looks so stupid.
What about looking there?
Yeah, but you just gotta focus here. Sometimes you just gotta like not look at it. You know what I mean? But yeah, so we are getting off this jump right here. Right over there right now. There are people waiting in line for the elevator. Okay, so we're out from Chaw 2.0. Y'all saw some of the food we ate, some of the drinks we drank. Me personally, I would say the place was pretty flight. The juices were pretty good. That coconut milk tea was hitting the spot. So I'm gonna give it a solid 3.5 out of 5. That shit was good. I will continue to listen to any suggestions Lauren may or may not have for right now. She hasn't lost her suggestion privileges. Josiah, what would you say a review of Chaw 2.0?
Well, I've had better pho other places, but it was solid. I give it about a 7 out of 10. The boba milk tea is, I'd probably give it about a 9 out of 10. It was very flavorful.
Okay, okay.
And then the spring rolls.
Spring roll.
They're pretty good. I mean, I wouldn't say it was on the top of my Asian food list, but it's definitely up there as far as one of those places that you want to go out late night.
Yeah.
And get some good tasty food. But the drinks, I think, are the best.
The drinks was the best part of the
restaurant. The drinks
are
the best part of the restaurant, for sure.
So yeah, Lauren, congratulations to you. You don't lose your recommendation privileges for
Thank
now.
Thank you.
Yeah, you know, you get a good job. I'm gonna insert a thumbs up somewhere in that part right there. But yeah, so we're on our way back home now. Josiah's gonna drop me off. That's gonna be the end of this day. I'm gonna edit this vlog probably tomorrow. So make sure you guys like, share, and subscribe. Become an A1 day one to my YouTube family. I appreciate y'all as usual. Make sure you guys have a great weekend. And as